Earlier this year, the 2-2 dialogue was postponed due to uncertainty over the confirmation. New Delhi, the U.S. postponed the 2-2 dialogue with India as Secretary of State Michael R. Pompeo has to travel to North Korea to discuss the country's denuclearization plan, official sources said today. The reason for postponing the dialogue, scheduled for July 6 in Washington, was conveyed to External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj by Mr. Pompeo during a telephonic conversation between them on June 27, the sources said. North Korean issue is number one priority for the U.S. now. Both India and the U.S. are now working on next set of dates for the 2-2 dialogue. Ms. Swaraj and Defense Minister Nirmala Sitharaman were to travel to the U.S. to take part in the meeting with Mr. Pompeo and Defense Secretary James Mattis. Sources said the dialogue is likely to take place in the next couple of months. They said defense and trade relations between the U.S. and India were on track, rejecting speculation that postponement of the dialogue was reflective of a slide in bilateral ties. Last week, the U.S. had said that the postponement of the dialogue with India was prompted by reasons entirely unrelated to the bilateral relationship. Earlier this year as well, the 2-2 dialogue was postponed due to uncertainty over the confirmation of Mike Pompeo as President Donald Trump's new Secretary of State. Secretary Mike Pompeo is scheduled to leave for North Korea tomorrow on a 3-day visit to discuss that country's denuclearization plan. On June 12, U.S. President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un had held a historic summit in Singapore in which they had discussed denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. Meanwhile, the sources said Foreign Secretary Vijay Gokhale and Defense Secretary Sanjay Mehta held talks with their counterparts in Japan last week to prepare for the annual summit between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Japanese counterpart Shinzo Abe.